Hey, Scott Becker with MetalCloak here. We're gonna relocate our Jeep stabilizer up and out of harm's way with the MetalCloak steering stabilizer axle mount. But before we do that, let's go to metalcloakinstructions.com and print out and read completely through them. Once we understand what we're getting into and we are certain we have the necessary tools, we can start in on the install. Now let's go down to the shop and get started. Our Jeep is already in a safe location and ready to be worked on. So we're gonna unbox the contents and verify that all the parts listed on the instruction page are accounted for before taking apart our Jeep. Looks like we're good to go. The pieces we will be installing are located right under here on the Jeep. Now we'll start by using an 18 millimeter socket, remove the stock steering stabilizer. Using a 21 millimeter socket and wrench, remove the track bar bolt at the axle. Using either the factory bolt or the provided bolt, install the steering stabilizer axle mount hand tight. Mark the second hole and remove the bracket from the axle. Center punch the second hole and drill with a 3/8 drill bit. Using a 9/16 socket and wrench, install the provided bolt in the drilled out location. Tighten all of the axle mount hardware. Using the provided bolt, washer, and nut, install the steering stabilizer into the axle mount. To find the correct location for your steering stabilizer, measure the stabilizer in the fully collapsed position eye to eye, and then measure the stabilizer in the fully extended position eye to eye, and place the tie rod mount in the center of the two measurements. This should allow full movement of your steering lock to lock. Using a 3/4 inch socket and wrench, tighten down the steering stabilizer hardware. Make sure all the hardware is fully tightened. Once the hardware is fully tightened, make sure your steering can turn lock to lock. And now that we're done, all there is to do is go out and enjoy your Jeep. To learn more, visit us at MetalCloak.com. MetalCloak, it's your Jeep, only better.